retrieve them for storage in the house.
Where swimming pools? I was looking for a swimming pool. Because I like to lay in the pool all day, if you know what I mean. And I asked for his assistance, and he didn't know the answer, and in turn, he called me a toad. Now, that is a toad. You know, rather racist statement, because I am not, in fact, a toad. He was a male. He was kind of round. Brown hair, brown mustache, you know?
About how tall?
A little bit taller than me. Let's see, I'm about 2.5 feet tall, so he was probably about 5-6 feet tall.
They've secured another sample. Regroup and try a new test.
I guess I didn't measure him, but from my perspective, he was very tall.
Okay, 5 feet tall.
Mm-hmm.
Brown hair. Okay. And it's at 9 p.m. over in the pool area.
Yes.
And what day was that?
This was Saturday. I called last night and you guys were already closed. Go figure.
Okay, Saturday around 9 o'clock.
I mean, where does this guy get off calling me a toad and I've never seen him before in my life?
Well, as soon as I find out who he is, then we'll take care of the situation.
Okay. I mean,
we don't allow nobody to disrespect. If we build ourselves on that and we strive on that, I guarantee you he will be dealt with. You make his paycheck.
Exactly. And let me tell you, I did bite my tongue because I was about to invite him to my lily pad to get it on, but I said, no, I better not do that.
No, anytime something like that happens, you either come to the front and speak to a manager or not.
Exactly. Exactly.
Get up on right there.
Exactly. Because I knew that, I mean, he was much bigger than me, I'm on the short side, like I said, I'm only about 2.5 feet tall. You know, I knew he would take me and probably throw me around the store pretty
good. Good job.
That's
beside the point.
You're just like anybody else when you come in the store. Have the same respect as everybody else.
I agree. And the fact that I'm a different color has nothing to do with it. I mean, I'm green, he's black, I'm white, whatever. What's the difference?
You're the same.
I am the same.
No matter what ethnic or
exactly.
Anything about you, you're the same, and you will be respected as the same.
And it's not easy being green, right?
No, it's not easy being green, but you didn't come here to be harassed. You came here to shop.
Exactly.
So I don't understand why you can do something like that.
Well, I appreciate your understanding, sir. I'll stop in there this evening. I'm going to finish up my bath here and, cuddle up a little bit with my honey, Miss Piggy, and then I'll be in later on this evening.
Okay, sir.
Okay, thank you.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hi, can I speak to pharmacist, please? Hi, how are you today?
We got a G-virus.
I want to come in to get vitamin. What kind of vitamin do you have?
Sorry?
What kind of vitamin? I need vitamin C.
You know, all kind of vitamins.
It's some
mineral, everything, whatever you want.
I need vitamin C.
Yeah, vitamin C.
You have
a lot of bags. You can come and
drink
whatever you want.
What do the C stand for in vitamin C?
Watch out! Tell me the answer. Eli, I don't mind. Redeploy and locate yours.
Well, wait a minute. Wait. Right. I thought C is for cooking. If I eat them, yum, I will go hospital.
All right.
So C is not for cooking.
Nope, C is not for cooking.
Excellent.
I love you.
Sample has been retrieved.
Bye bye.
At all costs.
Hello, can I speak to pharmacist?
Yes, Piggy.
How are you today?
Fine.
I'm trying to find out about vitamin.
Hugo.
I need vitamin. One a day?
Yeah.
I need vitamin C. What do the C stand for in vitamin C?
Vitamin C is good for immune system.
No, what do the C stand for?
Vitamin C is actually the name given to the vitamin.
Mm-hmm. It don't stand for nothing?
G-virus.
I thought C is for cooking.
What?
I thought C is for cooking.
No.
I always thought C is for cooking.
No,
that's good enough for me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Ravens.
My name's not really.
Chill.
This that's a great idea.
Sounds like you need to chill more than I do, though, right now.
Now, you really opened my eyes to the possibilities.
I did I? Or St. Patty's Day, why don't you have a drink for me? Sound good?
That's awesome.
Pharmacy.
Hello, sir. Hey, I know you don't know me, but would you be interested in a bounty quantity of methamphetamine?
Oh, methamphetamine? Sure. As much as you want to sell me.
Everything.